Tonight, a rash of home break-ins on Cleveland's west side, leaving neighborhoods there and neighbors terrified for their safety.
That's right. Several homes and cars have been picked apart by thieves, enough so that police are actually ramping up their search across Ohio City.
Derek Waller just spoke to Second District detectives, and Derek, in some cases, these homes are very well secured.
Yeah, Chris, we are talking about broad daylight here, doors locked, security systems on, cameras rolling. Now police tell me exclusively they are stepping up their presence.
These people are watching.
Rims stolen, windows busted, doors broken down. And Connie Mangle says nobody's immune.
They're looking for something specific when they come into these houses.
In fact, her Fulton Court neighbor had her home ransacked around 11 on Tuesday morning. Locked doors, a security system, and cameras weren't enough. The military veteran so scared she wouldn't show her face on TV.
It took my security again. You know, I served my country so people can wake up and enjoy life, not to wake up and destroy people's lives.
Now police want to identify these two young adults. Investigators tell me neighborhood cameras captured them trying to break into homes.
At least one of these crimes happened after somebody left their door unlocked. According to a police report, a home here on Clinton was ransacked on June 3rd. The crooks even got away with a minivan.
They see the money coming in. They see the nice houses and stuff like that being built, and they're just not, I don't know, don't have respect, don't have pride in the city. They just come from who knows.
Sharon Grubis watched someone steal her son's bike just last week. She wants more cameras and more police.
We pay taxes. We're hardworking people.
Why not have more cops on the street?
I agree. I think especially down in this area when you have crime sprees like this, we normally do. We get a presence down there. The commander starts a detail. Other zone cars get notified as to what's happening down in that area. The pictures get distributed and we're out looking for them.
And the veteran whose home was burglarized says she plans to stay on top of this, stay on top of police and the prosecutors once these people are caught. Right now, they have not been caught. And Detective Beveridge says that if anyone can help them find these guys, you can call him directly. His number is inside the NewsChannel5 app. Live in Cleveland, Derek Waller, NewsChannel 5.